Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are healthy and safe at home. Today in this video, we will discuss the multiplication of fractions. For the multiplication of fractions, there is a rule. Product of fractions is equal to product of their numerators upon product of their denominators. Thus, if we have two fractions A upon B and C upon D, so product of A upon B and C upon D will be is equals to product of their numerator A into C upon product of their denominator B into D. For example, you have to find the product 5 upon 8, you have to multiply it by 3 by 4. So for that, 5 upon 8 into 3 by 4 is equals to product of the numerators 5 into 3 upon product of the denominators 8 into 4, 5 3 is a 15 upon 8 4 is a 32. Similarly, the second, 3 upon 4 multiplied by 5 upon 2. So 3 upon 4 into 5 upon 2 is equals to product of their numerators 3 into 5 upon product of the denominators 4 into 2, 3 5 is a 15 upon 4 2 is a 8. 15 upon 8, it's an improper fraction, so we will convert into the mixed, that will come 1 whole 7 upon 8. Third one, 9 upon 16 multiplied by 8 upon 15. So 9 upon 16 multiplied by 8 upon 15 is equals to product of the numerators 9 into 8 upon 16 into 15. Now here we will reduce by the common factors. By the common factor, 3 3 is a 9, 3 5 is a 15, 8 1 is a 8, 8 2 is a 16. So 3 into 1 is 3, 2 into 5 is 10. So 3 upon 10 is answer. Now let's move on the next example. Example number 2, multiply. 7 whole 5 by 9, you have to multiply it by 3 upon 2. So 7 whole 5 by 9, it's a mixed fraction, so we will convert into the improper. So for that, we will multiply 7 9's are 63 plus 5 is equals to 68 upon 9. You have to multiply it by 3 upon 2. So, product of the numerator 68 into 3 upon product of the denominators 9 into 2. Again, we will reduce by the common factor 2 1 is a 2, 2 30, 4 is a 68, 3 1 is a 3, 3 3 is a 9. So, 34 into 1 is 34, 3 into 1 is 3. Again, it's an improper, so we will convert into the mixed. 11 whole 1 upon 3 is the answer. In the same way, you can try the second part. Now let's move on the next example. Example number 3, simplify. 14 upon 25, you have to multiply it 35 upon 51 multiplied by 34 upon 49. So in the same way as the product of the fractions, we will multiply all the numerators of the given fractions. 14, 35, 34, 14, 35, 34. Upon the product of all the denominators 25 into 51 into 49. 25 into 51 into 49. Now we will reduce by the common factor. 5 7s are 35, 5 5s are 25. 17 3s are 17, 2s are 34, 17 3s are 51, 7 7s are 49, 7 2s are 14. So it is 2 into 7 into 2, 2 into 7 into 2 upon 5 into 3 into 7. Here 7 will cancel to 7. 2 2 is a 4 upon 5 3 is a 15. That's the answer. Now the next topic, use of. We define A upon B of C is equals to C multiplied by A upon B. C multiplied by A upon B. For example, find 2 by 5 of 40. 2 by 5 of 40 is equals to 40 multiplied by 2 upon 5. 40 multiplied by 2 upon 5. So 40 into 2, product of the numerators, 40 you can write 40 upon 1. So 1 into 5, product of the denominators, 5 will cancel to 40, 8 times, 5 8 is a 40, so 8 2 is a 16. That's the answer. In the same way, you can try the second part. Next example, find 1 upon 5 of a rupee. 1 upon 5 of a rupee. So a rupee contains 100 paise. So we can write 1 upon 5 of a rupee is equals to 1 upon 5 of 100 paise. And 1 upon 5 of 100 paise can be written as 100 multiplied by 1 upon 5. 100 multiplied by 1 upon 5 paise. 5 will cancel to 100 20 times. So it will come 20 paise. In the same way, you can try the second example as 5 upon 8 of a day. 5 upon 8 of a day can be written as 5 upon 8 of 24 hours because a day contains 24 hours. So it will be, it will become 24 multiplied by 5 upon 8. So 24 into 5 upon 8, 8 threes are 24, 3 fives are 15 hours. That is the answer. That's all for today. Thank you.